What's up, guys? Stitch here. Welcome back. So this is a surprise. I just got it today, I didn't got it today. I found out today that Lies of P, one of the games I've been looking forward to really well, has a demo. So we're going to be playing that and recording. So. The fuck, Shannon Texan demo version, Lies of P, are you about to play? Cool. Press any button. I'm so looking forward to this! Oh, Lies of P. Lies of P. Like it's Bloodborne, but with puppets. Lies of Pinocchio. Overheat increases the fire damage received by both your character and monsters, and inflicts continuous fire damage.
In honor of the great writer, Carlo.
Bodhi.
Can you hear me?
Yep.
Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
I'm a puppet? Ooh, the main character's a puppet, that's cool. I'm a live boy.
Ah, there you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Blood. It is Jiminy.
I see they got Jiminy too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krat, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
Onslam, do not be afraid, even if you get lost in the fog. Cricket guide. Arbalest Puppet Show Festival.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help. Streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
So, Path of the Cricket, balance. So it's like rapier, power of the bastard, dexterity. Path of the Sweeper, strength. So it looks like a cutlass, looks like a rapier. We're going strength. Oh, actually, no, since it is still... I do. Oh, okay, cool. Both balance combat and speed, so 9 vitality, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7. This has 8 vitality, 9... 12 vigor, 7 capacity, 5 mobility, 11 technique, and 6 advance. Plus has 11 vitality, 5 vigor, has mobility, 5 vigor. This one has way more HP. This one has way more stamina. This one has better guard regain, best limit weight, higher physical defense, and physical attack.
Escaping from this location.
not drill now. My arm literally sharpens my blade. Is it durability or something like that? That's interesting.
Welcome to Krat Station, everyone.
What do you feel?
Here you will witness the most spectacular display of human endeavor on Earth. If Krat is your final destination, we wish you a safe and prosperous day.
The great sword of fate blade and the great sword of fate hammer. No amulets. Defense parts are part of my arm. Oh, you can even change that. That's kind of cool. The technique throwing object. The cogwheel that is common in slight part can be thrown to draw an enemy's attention. The worthless items can become. They collect them. Even as useful in battle with bliss. Okay, so it's meant for. These people got brutally murdered. Pulse cell. Use a pulse cell to recover the HP. There's a maximum number of pulse cells can be used. If you discharge, if you attack enemies, will still destroy pulse cell with red food card. So there's my SS5. Earn go fragment. Oh. Is he on the gate, so I can't get him there yet. Kernel station and maintenance. Okay, go that way. Only way we can then.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Use belt. Activate the upper belt slot. Activate the lower belt slot. Press the... Okay. Hold down to activate the extra bag. And use that. Okay. Hold X. X to hold that. Hold down to activate the extra bag. Equip items. Gestures. Use them. Okay. Okay. So we can put actually this there instead. Grinder. Now, so we'll put health in the grinder in the same one. Lower belt, we'll put the ring of the lower, the throwing objects, top belt. Okay. And we hold. Oh, I did not know I could do that. I just wasted. Damn it. Hit R1 to do a fatal. Ooh. That was badass. I thought he was gonna like stab him in the back. No, he just fucking completely destroys him. A really pissed off guard that is just beating the crap out of the human. If anyone finds this note, get out of the station and run. Definitely make sure to keep clear of the waiting room. I saw a huge puppet smashing people to death. I locked the door, but I don't know if it'll work. At least it should stop people from randomly coming in. I'm going to die soon, so I want to help you, even if it's not much. Please survive, anyone. Thank you for the note. But I'm gonna have to go down there and kill that guy anyway, so... Ah, that's that. Okay. Holding circle. Okay. M ergo fragment. Guessing that's like a soul shard. Gain 100 ergo. Yep, just like a soul shard. Weapon, blade and handle, light, legion arm, defense part, amulet, costume, gesture, collectibles. Lock device. There are doors and ladders all around Krat that are locked by devices. You can unlock the doors, go down the ladders, and create trick. Catalyst. Catalyst and missile and puppet's abilities rather than charge is fable. Catalyst make puppets more efficient during ergo energy with their body. Dragon, hold R2. Yeah, that was cool. So we can groggy, and then when you groggy, you R2 them, and then when they're finished the R2, you can R1 of them. That's kind of like a really cool finisher. I got a new ring. So, increases my weight, but it gives me way more physical to pick those here. Yes, please. Sawtooth wheel again. I was able to get the keys too, so now I can actually leave this area. They witness the greatest show on earth, experience the future of the world. Time to leave the station. Oh my god. Welcome to Krat. Holy hell, there's so many. What happened? I remember what the hell I picked up because of the fact that the dog attacked. Stargazer is fully full cover HP and stamina as well as character pulse cells. Remember to process. This process always revives enemy, not just your character. Okay. Catalyst. calls it. I like the strength, but I might choose, next time we do this, I might choose dex. I'd like to be a lot speedier. It's nice to be strong, but this is so much stamina. Oh, use grinder. My strong attack anymore for some reason. That way. I didn't want someone shooting me in the back. I got them both over here. Oops. Okay, that worked. Yeah, Mergo Fragment. Robo Ducky. Clear Ergo Fragment. That is horribly, that was horrible. Actually didn't load.
Energy.
use Fable Arts while guarding. Use handle Fable Arts.
Okay.
This guy is a big boy. Bye-bye. Come on, Dougie. Come on, Poochers. Thermite. Urgent repair tool. How's that? Instantly repairs weapon durability.
Okay.
So instead of it like using my little, instead of using my grinder to do it, it just, when durability is low, attack decreases, but fury pulses here, the weapon will be destroyed and cannot be repaired with the grinder. Oh. Thank you.
went all way off on this town. Ah, we're at 31 minutes. Alright.
That's a good place to call it, if any.
Alright, guys, stay tuned for the next episode of Lies of Pete.